And I thought to myself, who needs those filthy gloves when there's what lies beneath the sock? Toes. Yes, I wonder what their foot hygiene is like. I bet it's pretty thorough. Yeah, you know, I mean, I'd wager they use a petty egg to get the dead skin off the surface, you know. In fact, I bet you could skate around in a skillet of butter with feet that smooth. Yes, and after, such a cozy jacuzzi of milky butter, cool pool of fungal cream, like a kiddie pool, but not for children, for adults.